up, people. I'm about to let y'all know now, this is about to be real funny. About to wreck him. Definitely about to wreck him. Alright, let me get things set up. That's when I barely knew how to play. But a win's a win.
Well, I remember when you and Kobe ran to each other online.
Oh, yeah. Me and Kobe was randomly playing online and we ran into each other.
You go?
Yeah. Round one. Fight.
Can you learn control first or are you good? Dad, you blocked it.
KO.
See? You that's one round one. I mean, one game one. Alright, I'm about to play for real now. I am gonna play for real now. I am. Watch. I just want you to learn the controls to a certain extent.
Round one.
I expect you to be pro off the bat. Here we go.
Oh,
hold back to block, my bad.
Fight.
And you have to, there's middle, high, and low block.
Dark wave.
I died.
Perfect. You win.
You want a different He instantly can't.
Round one. Fight.
Halfway.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Got the ice cube.
I wonder what they put inside it to make it look.
Oh, is that the what we just came from?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like you put it in your, what's inside there? Ice?
I don't know. No, it's like material to make it look like ice.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I guess some kind of sort of gel maybe. Yeah, and it does a one when it just goes through all the colors. Let's see.
Get ready for the next battle.
Why is this kind of creepy?
Because it was the creepy damage, like,
you
know, like they have the robot.
Oh, they? Creepy. It was just creepy.
Like the robot animals. Simulate that.
Seems he's dead. Round one.
Well, I gotta do my pre-game taunt real quick. Wait, chop.
Estás a punto de perder.
I tried to do that. I'm gonna just tell you now, since I'm not gonna get it ever.
Yeah.
That laugh, you seen that laugh thing I did the first round, right?
Oh,
my bad.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I would have got finished that last. He does a punch and one hit KO.
That
would have
been
easy.
It really didn't.
It's cool though, because nothing about the distance is worth it. Really though. Oh, close bear is called a paddle bear. That's a mean
bear. Get ready for the next
battle. It's cute to me.
Not once have I seen that bear be a pedo though, so it made no sense.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Get combos with Neely though.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. King is actually good. It's weird. Like, I wouldn't play him.
He's big and slow. I need somebody to do this. Yeah.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
They got Akuma. Street Fighter, but... Oh, shit. Yeah. Hey Dad, what's your favorite character in Tekken?
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey Dad, what's your
favorite character? Wait, you need to see the dragon or something? Non c'è spazio per I dilettanti. Round one. Fight.
Was that petty or is that petty?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
You know what? I think I'm gonna play Yoshimitsu. Sorry if anyone is offended by my weak skills.
You don't know what his name is, Sashin.
Get ready for the next battle.
Prince of Dubai.
Prince of Dubai. Not a bad title. Sometimes I wonder if he's wearing a picnic basket on his blanket on his head though. Like, well, yeah, I know that, but I'm saying his looks like a picnic basket blanket though. Well, that's actually a lot of wins. Fight. You don't know combos, you know some music though, but you still giving him that work? Aww, we can talk. That was a bad range to do that at. K.O.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, thanks for the sub. I really appreciate that. Nope. Cancel. Yeah, he canceled mine too. And we still can't.
K.O.
You know what I should do to make myself a little better is actually work on movement.
Round one.
Top character select.
Fight.
Oh. All right.
Welcome.
Yeah, it actually is like really fun. When you go online too, it's not that, you don't face people that hard, but movement is actually key. Like, when you get up to like the people like really good, when you get up in the ranks, you gotta move. You can't just, like, the way I play with Eliza now definitely wouldn't suffice at all. That's why when I go in practice mode, I gotta practice movement. Cause these little combos, it's like, if you put movement into them, then you're good, and throw in like little spice, little tooth combo stuff too. February, I get my computer, I can really get into YouTube. Well, that's next month. I don't know why I said like February is really far. Okay. Someone make a recommendation. What player should I play with? I didn't butcher it. To like press circle. Press on his thing again. You select him.
Huan Rain.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Huan Rain.
Oh, okay.
You like put emphasis on it. Like cool with him. Cool. Oh, that's the Nintendo Switch down there. No, they made a mini N64. Yeah, they made them. It's actually, anyone who has that, you're a cool kid right now. Oh, if you're talking about the Switch, that's what that is right there. If they got N64 thing. Here's the Joy-Cons here. But is that not what his look like? Is it gray? and his small and grayish prior at E64, he probably got both.
Got a PSP,
or a PSP Vita, or a 3DS. If it costs around 200, it could be a pre-owned Switch or
240.
240? It's probably a pre-owned Nintendo Switch. That was 300 for me. I was like, yeah, I was like 350. I got that in last February, like last year. It was in February because they pre-sold out and I had to wait. And getting our hands on one of those took months.
What did I buy you for?
You got some for my birthday. You got me a 3DS. I know. The last Nintendo console you got me was a 3DS. Yeah. I think the last main... Yeah, I paid her back though. Like, a little bit. But yeah, she got that. She's like, you can pay me back whenever. I was like, alright. But yeah. And then I think the mainstream console you got me was the PS4. And then I saved up and bought the Xbox for myself actually. Oh yeah.
Josie Rizal.
You got Josie.
Get ready for the next battle.
Because if Kobe watches this and sees me lose his Josie, he's gonna fry me, and I'm not about to take that kind of L. So you can take this L.
KO.
It means I'm gonna try hard to get.
Round two. Fight.
Button matches. Dad, do you even know which button the special attack is? It's R1.
KO.
Yeah.
Oh. You win.
I can't believe I won.
Gotta take that bath and break and got beat so bad. Yes, that sounds weird.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament
7. I'm not picking random because I learned my lesson last time. I mean, technically, I pre-learned the lesson, because I just picked Miguel and got butt kicked, and I tried to try hard so I wouldn't lose and look trash on live, but still got my butt whooped. So, if I pick random, and so happens to pick something trash like this, possibly this. Thank you. definitely this, except people. I can't talk. I got wrecked. Some. I want to. All the characters are pretty much unlocked. They the only characters you gotta like technically unlock is by paying for. It's like Aliza and Beast. For the record, when Noctis comes, I'm gonna be pretty upset when I see him with the ponytail, because I know that's gonna happen when I play online. Like, hey, Noctis has the ponytail. Let's talk about it. Come on, I'll pay you guys not to. Honestly, I think I'm gonna still stick to Aliza though. Well, actually, no, I master other people. I'm gonna master other people. Well, I'm gonna be that one person who's like, no, hop on a different character. Oh, you trash. Xavier, cough, cough. Oh, you know what?
Lars Alexanderson.
Yeah, let's get it. We got Lars. Have they gotten better? I haven't drawn. The first drawing I did this year was of One Punch Man, and I'm gonna burn it. It just looks like, I don't know. It's like I look at it. It just looks like Caillou. I can't. After this. All good.
I think you pick, right?
Oh. Yeah, you pick.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, how's it?
I hope your affairs are in order.
Round one. Fight.
That, I was just wrecking you while I was on my phone.
Perfect.
I was going national. So don't look at me. I was literally button-mashing scared, thinking you were beating me up.
Fight.
Button-mash? It's just press all buttons and don't know what you're doing. Oh yeah. Man, that's probably the only reason someone would be able to get like a fluke win off someone. Yeah, it's technically button mash. Just like rapidly pressing. That's what I'm doing right now. Because I don't know how to play Lars. It's just when two people button mash. All about who button mashes better. So, by luck, because I was button mashing. I mean, I know a little bit, like, technically, I don't know if you have like, with my leg? In class, yeah. But I'm excited. I do when I'm excited. When I play video games, I'll do this when I like sit, but if I'm on, have both my legs on the bed, then they just stay like that. I do that in class though, but it's like, it gets annoying in class, because it gets tired, so I just put my leg, lock my leg up to the table, so I don't do it. So I'm like, my leg's tired. Oh, I think you got a... You seem like you're getting tired, Pixel. You falling asleep? I was gonna say, we can put a limit on the matches if you want. Let me stop talking loud.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Yeah, sometimes like
get ready like, for the next battle.
Or two to make, they probably got like while they're making one, they probably got the second one like being worked on after the other game is like half done. Cause after Zelda was being made, after Breath of the Wild is being made, they hopped right on another Zelda game. They're like, alright, time for the next Zelda game.
O que você quer? Round one. Fight.
Yeah. I know, that's high demand stuff. That's on making it pretty good, at least with money.
Yeah,
I mean, if I, let's say I didn't become a game designer,
round
I'd definitely
two.
Be,
fight.
Be working in any, like, tech field. Like, I would be a beta tester, actually. A beta tester. I, like, test out the games while they're in their,
KO.
Early form. Like, not ready for, like,
you win.
Public gameplay yet. Like, it still has, like, a lot of glitches in it. Basically, beta testers just, they make a lot of money, decent money, beta testing, but, what they do is they just, like, they play the game, tell you what they think about it, they rate it, basically, maybe even, I think, they tell you what you should add in it, I don't know for sure.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
That's what I think.
Eliza.
Yeah, Kobe's actually trying to be a beta tester. If I can't be a game designer, or if I, like, let's say, like, if all
Sergey Dragunov
be a beta tester. A game designer. I always have a backup plan.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, and a beta tester's easy. That's easy. Yeah. I think the only downfall with a beta tester is just wherever games they want you to test, you gotta test them. There's games that I think is gonna be trash, you still gotta test it. But I would like
Round one.
Get to play for your hands, get paid for it.
Fight.
That's the best thing ever.
People automatically are like, are just like, oh, just live in the moment, live in time. Realistically, you kind of can't. I mean, you can live in the moment when you get your paycheck.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Eliza.
You still gotta live in reality.
Martial law.
Is gonna happen.
Get ready for the next battle.
This life, yeah, of course that, but life is because the fun costs
money. Exactly.
So. I mean, I'm just saying it, but with life, if you don't
see unrelenting.
Come and get some. Dear.
Round one. Fight.
You can definitely shake your wife, but that's the start that will work. Because the game, I could eventually, right? Basically, how you want to do it is like everything. If you want something, it's money. Is money like
fight.
You want something set a certain way? Money. Like if I don't want to do this, but I can basically want to do it for you. Money.
Dark wave.
Because you can get these things. Like, well, it's gonna cost money.
KO.
Like, if you want to live this beautiful, lavish life, money,
you
money,
win.
money,
I'm
time, money.
Seems
but
also,
which roots from work?
Do what you want to do. Do what's going to make you happy. Live the life you want
to
live. Really.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Eliza.
Exactly. Work, money. It's, yeah, I know.
Josie Resolve.
All these things, this just don't let it change you. Me, I don't want like a.
Get ready,
I don't think I'm gonna get a butler until I'm like old to the point where.
Butt lady.
I don't know. I'll get like services. I'll get services when I'm old, but.
You know, once when you say butler, do you realize that's a, like you gotta have a lot of money to have a butler? Do you like?
I'm talking about when I'm old, I'll just have some. What I'll do, I'll have a service. I'll service. Not
you gotta
my services come through when I'm too old.
Round one.
Cause I'm like, well, I can walk and pick up things. I don't need to pick up the morning. I think I'm good. Ultimately, I mean, in my opinion, I think people who pay for like buffers and stuff, you know, we got the money. I think they're suckers. So.
Round two.
In the moment, because it's like, well, I can just do all this for free.
Dark way.
Dark way. Oh, that's a different place. Like, if you have to,
get ready to fly!
That's why I'm saying that. Because people will be like, well, I got the money for it, and I worked hard for protecting it, so you can't be easy. But that's what I say in my opinion, because there can be a lot of hardship to get that. So I'm just saying, I would, here, I'll put it this way. I myself would be a sucker because I know that I wouldn't suffer from cooking myself.
But it's not, you don't call, never call, never call yourself.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I'm saving myself money. I'm saving myself money.
Brian Fury.
Right, if you benefit from it, then yeah, you're right. You're not a sucker if you benefit from it. I think it's a good rapper though.
Lucky Boy.
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, that's not a lot of time.
That's looking SoundCloud rappers. And you know what, I think so many people rap too. I think some, a lot of, like a good percent of it. Like, I think that it said percentages and reasons behind those percentages. Like, a pie chart. Like, one, like, I guess, let's say 30 to 40% think it's like, because when they see on the music video, dang, they got those on the TV. They got, oh man, he got all the dime bags on his car. He got all the money. But it's just like, well, that's all paper. They don't want to stop those things. That's like all this stuff, props and stuff in the music video. So those 40% people are being fooled. So they're like, I'm gonna start off with SoundCloud, then I'm gonna go get this record here. Wait, where's the Lemmy D? Oh yeah, you actually have to pay for that. That's props. Wait, what?
And a lot of that's gonna be good.
But they could though, that's the crazy thing, it's just the moment, the living in the moment. That's where it eradicates people's thinking. If they just say, boom, I'm good. That lifestyle is gonna be too much for you, and you gotta handle all that stuff, you get screwed over no matter what you do. You was just, it just all sounded good and looked good at the time. It's crazy. It's real up there. Yeah, that man. That's enough to kill somebody. Well, yeah, so I turned up, but...
Right, so
yeah, because...
And honestly,
seeing that with a good heart, I think $74 million, like if they have to choose, like, hey, we're gonna let this here, let me not charge me, let's say a cop circles here. I can't help it. Alright, I'm trying to help you. Let's say a popsicle stand, right? And there's like, we're gonna blow this up so no one can get popsicles ever again. But we're gonna give you 74 million dollars to like pack. Anyone with guard, it's probably gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna take this 74 million because who's who is it? So screw that popsicle. Let it blow up. I don't want to use a score or anything, because that's kind of something petty. But yeah, they probably would still be like, oh, it's just a few hundred kids. That'd be funny. Hey. Yeah, I'm not childish. The person who takes the 74 million over 300 kids is petty. I'm petty for this analogy, yes. Set it up like that. Usually not supposed to have it set like that. Yeah, because he's supposed to be getting out next month. So they just trying to do whatever they can so he can leave, so he can get out of there. But that's any the reason why he's in there? I can't tell you right now because I'm live, but just Kobe is here alive. PlayStation Live. Like, it's not showing the video. Yeah, but it's fine. My box is there. I'm about to tell you exactly why, and I cannot tell you a lot to what's petty to put his business. I don't know why. Alright, but we're gonna catch y'all later. I'm gonna start another live stream tomorrow. And we're gonna hop online on Tekken 7, so about to be trash, but about to be good at the same time, so I'm about to be decent. Alright, we're gonna catch y'all later though.
Let me see this
live thing right here, see? Just playing. We gotta press the little dot thing that's by live and you'll go. But yeah, we'll catch y'all later. Peace.